This feeling inside my bones, it goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home, we're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. Come on, like the way we rock it, so don't stop. And under the lights, when everything goes, nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. When we move, well, you already know. So just imagine. Nothing I can see but you when you dance, dance, dance. Feel good, good creeping up on you, so just dance.
Reich from Medina, North Dakota, and I'm the YLC representative for North Dakota. I would like to thank so much Dakota Valley Electric Cooperative for sponsoring me to come on this trip. What this trip has really taught me is to put everything in perspective. At the Holocaust Museum, every name that you see on the wall is one person with one family and one story. Every name that you see on every single memorial of every serviceman is one family and one story that doesn't always get to get told. What this trip has taught me is that it's put everything into perspective for me, all the sacrifices that these people have made to make our country amazing. So I would like to thank all of our electric cooperatives so much for sending us on this trip.
So just dance, dance, dance. So just dance, dance, dance. Ooh, it's something magical. It's in the air, it's in my blood, it's rushing on. I don't need no reason, don't be control. I fly so high, no ceiling when I'm in my zone. Cause I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. You're more like the way we rock it, so don't stop, stop, stop. Under the lights when everything goes, nowhere to hide when I'm getting.
Hi, I'm Harley Johnson, the YLC representative from Montana, and I was sent on this trip by the Vigilante Electric Co-op from Dillon, and I am so excited to be here. Right now we're in the Pentagon Memorial, and it is so powerful and beautiful. You can really feel the intensity of that day here. Some of my favorite parts of this trip were definitely, number one, meeting all the people from all over the country. Each one of them have been so inviting and friendly and very kind. I've definitely made lifelong friends here. I can say that for sure. Also, we've gone to so many memorials, and each one is different in its own way, and you can really feel, it really gives you an appreciation for everything that has been put in to make our country so great, and I've become much more knowledgeable about it through this trip, and I'm just so thankful to be here. So thank you so much for sending me on this trip. It's been an amazing opportunity for me.
I think I saw you. you're a sky full of stars. I wanna die in your arms. Oh, oh, oh. 'Cause you get lighter the more it gets dark. I'm gonna give you my heart. Oh.
North Dakota. I was sponsored by Morgan's New Electric Co-op to come on this trip. So far this trip has been amazing. It's been an awesome experience and I'm very glad that I came. A couple of my favorite things that we've done so far are going to the Marine History Museum. That was an awesome experience. Lots of really cool exhibits. Another thing is going to that baseball game. That was a blast. Tons of fun. First one I've been to, so it's good to experience it with some other people. So overall this trip's been great. I've had a great time and thanks again for sponsoring me to come.
That we've done that has been really just influential is the Smithsonian Institutes and the museums have been really, really fascinating. I love the boat cruise that we've been on the Potomac. We got to meet a lot of cool people and it was really fun. Just the people have just been really nice and just fascinating. Iwo Jima, the memorial at that, it's really cool. I enjoy that and I love history, so history and learning about that. So once again, thank you so much for sponsoring me. I had a really great time.